Row number 4 on the inside from Miller, sound to go to the 55 of Jordan Kino. And checking on the field out of Miller from the 3X of Lauren Johnson. Yellow lights out right away. RDO go green zone lit up. Again, waste to go time here. Getting right back to it. The Midwest Modified Heat Race number 2 on Amar Motors tonight. It'll be Berquist and Jagger on the front row bringing us around to the green. 8 laps of distance for all of our heat races here. As they end in the RDO go green zone, leader sets the pace. Flag starts to waste.